to bury the body.
Bury her right here.
You sure about this?
Yeah, because once we bury her, ain't no turning back.
Get the shovel.
Oh, shit. She waking up.
Oh, shit! My head. Where am I? Who's poisoning me?
Damn!
Fuck! I thought I killed her ass earlier!
I did too.
Damn, man!
Damn, you killed her twice?
I've done this before. Okay, so we just gotta get a good story together, guys. Okay. Get a good story. Okay, what's your alibi?
All right, cool. So it's about 5 p.m., right? We all went out to lunch.
Uh-huh.
And then after that, we're gonna see Creed 2, right?
Oh,
and
yeah.
And then, right
there.
Yeah,
movie.
It was a good movie. And then after that, we know we walked through a car because that's what niggas do. That's what we
do. Y'all do.
And then I said, make sure you text me when you get home, right? Mm-hmm. She texted me. She said she got home. And then after that, been here from like 2 days later on social media, and that was it.
Yeah, we ain't heard
so
from
that's it. We don't know where she
went.
Damn! What you get him for? He had a good ass alibi.
Ah, that shit sound too perfect. I don't trust him. He was over explaining.
Right.
Okay. Get to digging.
I'm just gonna keep digging.
And me and you gonna get married tomorrow, so we can't testify against each other in court. Cool?
Work.
Dig the two bodies.